Hit it.
Excuse me, are you fellas lost?
What? No, we're fine. We're waiting for someone.
If you don't mind, what house are they in?
It's none of your business. What are you, the damn neighborhood watch?
Well, it's just that I've lived here for quite some time and I've never seen your car around here. Are you sure you're in the right neighborhood?
Yeah, I'm sure. Cut it with the third degree. Want your family to wonder where you disappeared to? Go on! Get out of here!
Never! Just wait till I tell the neighborhood watch about you! You won't be able to show your face in this neighborhood without a damn permit!
You didn't have to scare him off like that.
Why not? Poor bastard probably hasn't had a scare like that in years. It's the kind of thing you need every once in a while, you know? Good jolt to remind you you're alive.
What he needs, maybe. But what we don't need right now is any heat.
Who said anything about any heat? He's just running off to tell his damn club about us. Are you afraid of the neighborhood watch?
No, I'm not afraid of the neighborhood watch. Hmm. Any motion?
Nothing.
Almost time now.
About time. You ready for this?
I don't know. Something feels off this time. Like we're not supposed to be here.
This job came from the top. You better damn well be sure we're supposed to be doing this. Besides, you know the score. An eye for an eye. Right?
You think I need to be hearing this right now? I'm the one who taught you that damn stuff. No, it's something different.
Is this what we are?
Well, yeah. That's what we do.
I know it's what we do, but is it who we are?
What are you talking about?
I don't know.
Look, you can't be saying these kinds of things. If anyone from the company caught wind of you saying this stuff...
I'm not having second thoughts. We're here now. We're gonna do this thing. Just as if we always have.
So what? That's it? Conscience is clear now?
Put your damn mask on.
Look, this isn't easy for me either, okay? Never has been, and it's never going to be. But I showed up looking for a better way of life, and I found it. Since that moment, I followed you into hell over and over again. It's because I have to. Because we're company. Brothers. Soldiers.
And we always look out for our own.